money coming in. That's money coming in. You got more wins. They ain't gonna bid over that. So all the other wins come, I'm gonna go cash real quick. Real quick. Back that. Okay, so this card, I can resell for 360 right away. Yes, wow. And then this, I resell for 300 right away. Wow. I go back to my auction. And I paid 250. Now they say pay more, so they have to pay 3 whatever. But I paid 250 for all those. So all those, we come in, we just clean the market. We just we did the street sweeper, bro. Market, but you know it's the new market, it's the Bitcoin, it's the cryptocurrency, the meta sweeper. Mm-hmm. Coming in the meta street near you, blah blah. But you know, this all is just part of the game. It's not a glitch. It's the first time I played this shit. First time ever I played this shit, and I just did the math. I'm not a glitch or nothing. It's the first time in years I played this thing. Like, you know, I just did the math. Another 250, I spent another 250, then you get another 250, then I resell for 350, so that's 100, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, all then that's really good. Only last one, the one I saw was like that. But just add us one out of 100, like that's nothing. Profit in general, like if you were in life, you need to make money with profit. But I mean, that's not what I want to do every day. I'm a grinder, I'm going to grind, trying to get the car, like I'm trying to get the profit. Mm-hmm. So you see a little money coming more here, and then it's going to be like in 20 some minutes, and in a couple hours. That's if you stay up, but you know me, I'm gonna be grinding. That's just the first time ever. That's the first time ever I go in this. There's probably more profit. That's just the first that came to my mind, because I can't have players yet. So those who do it with the players, they probably get a profit, because you cannot see no player at the cheap price. So probably you get sniped at the first second, that's for sure. Get sniped, and you know to get sniped. So I would just say, don't ban me, don't blame me. It's the first time playing. If you want me to never play this mode again, I would never play this one again. But just saying, making money, you just have to learn in general any type of market, the value, and you, this one right there, about to make $100. Or more in a few seconds, just because we put the chip in the right place. It's all about positioning, not just speed. It's timing, the positioning, right place, right time, precision, and very good. And then thank you, here. Pay me what? Either I can sell, or I can even send my auction to make profit, but my auction is full. You don't say you don't have room, you know? So, alright, make profit.